Hello and welcome back to another episode of Football Manager 2013. Oh, look at that third place. Right, still be running out of time already. 1 month left. Bottom dates, yeah, whatever. Well, why would we let Suarez leave? Fucking mad. Board confidence. Pleased with me. Keep making a loss. Big losses. Shit. What are the finances like? Ah, within the bed. Shit. Anyway. Each manager. Oh, I can both. I don't want to keep this history. National team managers. Oh. Skip it. Queen's Park Rangers. Away. Playing on a Monday. Looks like we may have had a lot of rest. Had a few days rest. Thursday, Friday. Would have had Thursday off. Been in training Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Have a look at how close this is. 2 days off between each of them. The players are gonna be fucked by the time we play Man U. And I have to draw against Genk. Gerard's back. Don't Jones, do you need to make any changes? Do you need match fitness, Brad Jones and Barini? We'll see about that, Joe, in the match. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. We're on fire now. It's in just Cassinia. Looks like Gerard's injured as well. Alright, Coutinho, you're going up for Barini. Gerrard, you're going up for Henderson. Or should it be Shelby? Be Shelby. Brad Jones gets to come up. Oh yes, 4-0. Oh, 5-0. It's so on form, it's unbelievable. Down to 10 men while Sterling's off the pitch. Goes back on now. Shit, 5-1. Oh no, oh good. Oh wait. Oh, it's in the second row. That's okay. Oh, it's over. of that, we're right up to second. Don't know why Norwich are fucking challenging for the title, but they are. These lots, all down here, having played less games. Those next five, big five. They're gonna storm up. So the fans are too, bro. And two players. Couple of weeks. Torn hamstring, wrong set. Team up, so it's all on your shoulders now. Good Premier League, right, left back, well that's right. He's playing games 8. Spawns does 10k per week. Great, everyone's anticipating an easy victory. I could rest players ahead of that, my new game. I think I should rest players. Risking it doing this. Who plays up front? Marini. This is going to be a very poor squad. Even if they have got the likes of Suarez in it, and the Skirtle. Oh fuck. Remember, we need to draw. Oh, come on. Skills out a bit. Got to leave it on. Swap them around. Oh yes. No. Marini. At least we're through. Oh. Oh, I suddenly changed his tune. Praise him. What a love. Why did he end the conversation?
And that's it for this episode of Football Manager 2013. See you next time.